Welcome to another video from the Ministry of Miniatures. And today I wanted to put an army showcase of my winter Germans. This is a late war German army based around the defence of the East and the latter part of the Second World War. So this is the full army as it is, but let's have a closer look. So to start with, I have a first lieutenant and helper, and as you can see, they've both got SMGs. There's also a second lieutenant, one with an SMG and one with a pistol. To support them and to make up the first platoon, I have two German here Grenadiers, late war, and you can see they're loaded up with rifles and an LMG at the back. And there's another veteran Grenadier squad. And in further support, I have another two veteran Grenadier squads. This time, there are two LMGs per squad to help with the additional firepower that the Germans can bring. And also to support them are two veteran infantry squads, all with assault rifles. Features around this army is being able to bring two medium machine guns. So as you can see here, there's some rubble on the bases, but the loadout is very nicely laid out, so you can see the machine guns, and they're further supported by a medium mortar. And with the special teams, I've also got an anti-tank rifle, Panzer Schreck, flamethrower team, radio man that can support the officers, it will be a forward observer, and a sniper team. Back here, I've got three medics, just to have a bit of variety really. There's the one that came free with the book, one that's the German Panzer troops, and another medic. So onto artillery, and you can see here I've got a nice pack 40 with the crew, and also there's a nice tow you can see to help bring on the artillery piece. So you can see here, I've got a quad flak to help bring some extra firepower to the German army. Got a few half tracks. You can see here I've got the Pioneer wagon with the pack cannon on the front and a half track with the Winter MMG on the front. And this side you can see I've got the Flame half track and another Panzer Grenadier half track to help give them some mobility. Tanks. I've got a Stug to give them support and also a Panther to give them some hard hitting power. And then over here is a very, very cool tankette, which has, as you can see on the front there, there are twin flamethrowers, one to the left, one to the right, and a medium machine gun in the middle. And this Flamingo, only 105 points, is a very powerful piece of equipment.